when he realized he was a mile behind.
Everybody's got to contribute on the camera today.
Yeah, I've never let go. They're like 25
foot. Don't get in the way. Nah, just got to move it around. Oh, I watched a little last time.
You were close the whole time?
Fuck? Yo. Oh, no, it ain't your woman. His hand warmers in there, Joe.
Oh, we playing?
Come on, no.
Let's go! Come on! Oh,
this thing's tight, huh? Nikki! That was hard? Come here, quick.
So where's that kid the mail?
He's no show this week. When this gets to like 10 minutes, you gotta start and stop it again.
Okay.
Just because like then it's easy to upload. And Zoom's right here.
Yep.
Wanna get crazy? Please give us a little play-by-play. It's a lot of fun to listen to.
Hammer sucks. He's the worst quarterback in the league.
Not the way I envisioned this starting.
Come on, defense. Let's go.
Damn.
There it is. For you play-by-play fans, it is second down.
He's making a statement. He's just making a law.
Nick Piccolo coming in here at cameraman. Whoa. We have a little pole problem here today. Maybe be running in with him now. There's a touchdown scorer, Anthony Falsetta. Gets wide open in the defense. As the Bulldogs take a 6-0 lead here in the first drive of the game. Here are the block field goal making the score 6-0, Lindy Bulldogs.
Let's go, get that ball, boys!